Hey, I'm Henry, and what's the point in making a video? It'll just be the same thing anyway. I'll make it, I'll publish it, and I'll go and make the next one, and the next, and the next, and the next. Every day's the same now. Nothing's different. I'm caught in a loop. I need to do something new today, something different. I'm gonna become a farmer.
Well, this blows.
Well, instead of talking about my issues with how all my days seem to merge into one and there's no differences between each day and the last, I'm just gonna play a game. Maybe that will help. Stardew Valley. It needs no introduction. It's a wildly successful game, and for good reason. It's just pure fun. It was made by Eric Barone, a one-man team over the course of 4 years of hard work and dedication, and his work definitely paid off. The game's got glowing reviews and has sold over 10 million copies in 4 years, which is incredible. Eric made the game as a sort of spiritual successor to Harvest Moon, another game in the farming simulator genre. At the time of Stardew Valley's production, Harvest Moon was going through a sort of rough patch with their games. They weren't good. So Eric saw this as an opportunity to not only make his own unique farming game, but implement features that fans of Harvest Moon wanted from the lackluster games. Publisher Chucklefish approached Eric midway through development and offered to publish the game, allowing Barone to focus more on the game itself. Finally, after 4 years of grueling development, Stardew Valley was released on February 26, 2016. We start the game with having a talk from our dying grandfather, who gives us a letter and says to wait on opening it. Smash cut to us a few years down the line, and we're stuck in a dead-end job doing the same thing each day. We open the letter to find that we've inherited our grandpa's old rundown farm.
Yeah, man, I tried that earlier.
Well, this blows.
Doesn't really work.
We are introduced to our farm and let loose. Now, the game really begins, and the open worldness is unleashed. There's so many great things we can do, like make our farm, explore the mines, go into the bar and play video games. So I go and work on my farm, and I go to the mines, and I go to sleep, and I go and work on my farm, and I go to the mines, and I go to sleep, and I go and work on the farm, and I go to the mines,
and
I
I
go
work
to
in the
sleep,
mines, and I
and I
go
go
to
and
the
work on my
farm, and
farm,
I
and I
work
go
in
to the
sleep,
mines,
and
and
I
I
go
go
to
to
the
sleep.
work.
This game's a cycle. I was trying to play a game to get out of being in a cycle. But why does this feel so much better? Is it because it's a game? No. No, it's not. It's not. This game's not a cycle to terrorize. This game's a cycle because it's real life. This game's just teaching us about ourselves. It's a metaphor. Who knew such deep meaning could be hidden in a video game? Everything's a cycle, but cycles are circular and they have ups. Everything's gonna be okay, isn't it? Everything's gonna be okay, Stardew Valley. Thank you. Yeah. Nah, I'm just kidding. Let's go become farmers.
Yeah, this is way better.